Yo guys, what's going on? It's Gelly! Yes, it's your good Gelly, guys. But before we get into videos, can we get 100 likes? 100 sounds perfect. So we are here in Pet Simulator chilling and doing When I Found the Secret Area. But before I get there, I will show you guys around. Look at the aesthetics, guys. Isn't this beautiful? We got new pets, they make sounds, you can get pickups. I got 4 days of VIP, you can redeem it if you had game passes in Pet Simulator 1. I might get that one eventually. We got achievements upgrades that you get a unlock. Pet teamwork, 4 pets equipped at once, you gotta open dirty eggs. Some people leave their stuff behind, so well. New update is available, we gotta rejoin. Okay, so we are back. LOL. So guys, I gotta show you something amazing, because this new Pet Simulator, like I said, the aesthetics are beautiful. They did a really great job with the upgrades and stuff, unlocking stuff and all. Look at the pets are adorable, guys. These cans bring you to new worlds and everything, so it's really amazing. But what really matters is where is the secret hideout? Okay, so as you guys see, here's the spawn. And the spawn is amazing, of course, it's a little egg. Okay, so if you come from a spawn, let's say we start over here. You go to the left, a little bit on the right, you see these trees? Yeah, the trees are just standing there. You go behind this tree and see this little secret area over here? Go into it and bam! You got a lot of chests. So these chests are like 80k, you can put all your pets on it, and it takes a really long while before you can like unlock them. But it's probably worth it, because you get a lot of XP of it and stuff. So if you've got time to spend and you don't know what else to do, just do this in the meanwhile. Stand there and get all these chests, guys. Thank you to the person over here, Derpy Cubeface, for telling me about the secret hideout. Thank you very much, buddy. I want to be the first person that actually tells anyone about this secret hideout, of course. So guys, be sure to get there to get your quick XP. If you like this video, be sure to like. Remember, 100 likes. And if you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe. I'll see you guys all later, my gellies. Bye-bye.